under the car. She's up on bricks, and I've made a temporary fix to a hole in the exhaust pipe using an aluminium sleeve covering a fiberglass wrap held tight with galvanized steel wire and aluminium tape. Doesn't look amazing, but I'm hoping when I start her up, it's gonna be a bit quieter. So let's give it a go. Still sounds noisy, but it's quieter than it was.